Nyo.
Nobody but Mulidi. We come so well, and we talk. They take
this a few to one car because Chuka said, yeah, under 23 team, and so you now shot 20. I don't keep watching back in to one car.
We are going to have Tony's first. Is he ready?
Okay. Good evening, everyone. First of all, so happy about the game, about the turnout of the fans. I want to thank them again for turning up. We are here before and they came to watch my last dance and to support also the initiative and the startup, the academy. I promised to start up the Midfielder Academy. I want to tell you that I have another game, it's not yet finished. I want to call everyone to come up also in the game in Masaka, coming up on Friday. I want you to come in big numbers like you've done. I really appreciate your support. Please continue supporting even others because we are.
Mawejje, looking at today's game and the challenge that we have, what do you say about the upcoming challenge? that our boys have something much to connect from you guys?
Yeah, definitely. I even witnessed when playing against them. They already bumped. They are just under-trained. You can just imagine in 10 years' time what they will be. Uganda, we are so blessed with a lot of talent. And we have to just come up together as a collective, to have a collective effort. The players, the ex-players, and everyone that really, really loves the game. So that we support the game and put it up there.
And the last one for me, what pushed you to start up an academy just basing on midfield? Someone would ask, they are defenders. I mean, a midfielder is going to play alone. What inspired you?
I basically decided to do something that you know, but with the hope of others, I can also call upon bring also strikers. I've been playing with players who play strike defenders and.
Not really, regimes change, of course, but and players change, different coaches, different tactics, different players, different game approach. But approach, of course, is not the same approach as the youth approach. Well, it's the same coach, so we just need to support the other one. I don't know. That was not a nice play. Yeah.